children. Good morning. How are you? Fine. Okay, I'm also fine. Thank you so much. Yes, today we are going to learn capital R and small r. Okay. Ready for that? Yes. R sound is r. R sound is r. Say r. Very good, very good. Before this, we will revise lecture. Yes, letter Q. Okay, see the pictures of letter Q. Ready? C, Q, Qua. Q, Qua. Q, Qua, Quilt. Q, Qua, Quilt. Q, Qua, Quick. Q, Qua, Quick. Q, Qua, Quell. Q, Qua, Quell. Q, Qua, Queen. Q, Qua, Queen. Okay. Revised. Now, today we will learn letter R. But before this, we will say the phonic sounds. Okay. So, be ready for that. A. Very good. A. B. B. C. K. D. D. E. Very good, children. E sound is A. E sound is A. F. G. G. H. H. I. Yes, I sound is. Very good. I sound is E. I sound is E. J. J. K. K. Very good. L. L. M. N.
What's this? Oh, it's a rat. Correct.
very good. Clap for yourself, children. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Great job, children. Now we will learn how to write letter R. How to write mama and baby R. Okay. So what comes before R? What comes before R? Very good. Letter. What's this? Big circle, slanting line. Letter Q. Very good. Very good. Letter Q. Q for queen. Q sound is qua. Okay. Now R. R sound is r. R sound is r. Okay. Now see here. First we will see letter P, then letter Q, then after we will learn letter R. Okay, see here, standing line, half circle. Which half circle? Right half circle. This is Mama P. Mama P, we used to write it upper three lines. Okay. And while writing baby P, we have to use lower three lines. Okay. Now, you have to start from blue line. Correct. Start from blue line. Give one standing line. Touch the red line, bottom line. Okay. Now, half circle. Capital P, small p. Capital P, upper three lines. Small p, lower three lines. Now tell me, children, what comes after P? Yes? What comes after P? Correct. After P comes letter Q. Letter Q. Okay. Now we will write letter Q. Oh. What's this? What's this? Circle. Okay. Now what we have to do? Slanting line. Just give dot and give slanting line. Okay. Now it's Mama Q. It's Mama Q. Now we have to write small Q. Baby Q. Ready? See how to write baby Q? Just we have to start it from blue line. From which line we have to start baby Q? From blue line, not from the upper red line. Okay. Now what we have to do? We have to draw half circle. Which half circle? Left half circle. Half curve. Left half curve. Okay. Half curve it is. Left half curve. Okay. Then yesterday only we learned that, no? Yes. Then what we have to do? Standing line. Good children. Then we have to draw standing line. Now, slanting line. Go up with a slanting line. Oh, you know how to draw. You have practiced it, no? Yesterday? Very good, children. Very good. Then, what comes after Q? Letter. Yes. Letter R. Now we will write capital R. Capital R, you have learnt it. But then also, we are going to revise it. Okay. Chalo. Then, while writing capital letters, we have to use upper three lines. Okay. So let's start. Standing line. Touch the blue line. circle and slanting line. Okay, children. Starting line, half circle, slanting line. It's too easy, no? Starting line, half circle, and slanting line. Touch the blue line. Touch the blue line. You can write letter R now. You are ready with your pencil and book, no? Yes, you are. You are very good, children. Now, see how to write small r. Small r means baby r. We will see how to write it, okay? It's too easy, children. You know how to draw standing line? Yes. But listen it carefully from where to start and where to end it, okay? Should we start from the red line? No. We have to start from blue line. Standing line. Standing line, you know, no? You have to draw standing line. Then again go up, up, up and take turn. Little bit turn you have to take. Like this one. Got that? Oh, it's too easy, children. See, standing line, go up and take little bit turn. Okay. Standing line, go up again and take little bit turn. Got that? Standing line, go up and take little turn. Okay? Standing line, go up, take little turn. Okay? Standing line, go up, take little turn. Isn't it easy? We have to write it between the blue lines. We have to write it, write the R between these two blue lines. Okay. We did not have to write it here. Not here also. Between these blue lines. Where do you have to write? Between the blue lines. Between the blue lines. Between the blue lines. Very good. Just draw standing line. Easy? Then just go up with that line. Go, 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 go and take turn. Oh, from here we have to take. Yes? Standing line. Go up and take turn. Standing line. Go up and take turn. Oh, it's fun to write letter R. Yes. Good, good, good. Very good, children. We have completed letter R. Yes. Very good. Bye, children. Have a nice day.